Today we're going to be working on Leetcode question number 109, converted sorted list to binary search tree. So we have done it a very similar question where we had a sorted array and we converted to a binary search tree. Now they have given us a sorted list, not the array. So given the head of a singly linked list where elements are sorted in ascending order, converted to a height balanced BST. For this problem, a height balanced binary tree is defined as a binary tree in which the depth of the two subtrees of every node never differ by more than one. So in this example, we have been given this -10, -3, 0, 5, 9, and we are going to be providing a height balanced binary tree. We're going to be doing it using recursive method. And so for that, our base condition is going to be like if not head, meaning if it is null or none in case of Python. We're going to be returning it, and then if not head dot next. So if we don't have the head, we're just going to return it. If the next is null or none, we're going to be returning a tree node with the value of that head dot value. Yep. So other than that, we're going to be just like the other in case of, we did. When we were doing it for the arrays, we had to look for the middle point. Just like that, we're going to be looking for the middle value or the middle index and its value, and then we're going to be saying that the root's value is that, and then we're going to be recursively calling the subparts for the left node and the right node. So in order to find the mid point of this linked list, we will say that our slow and the fast are the two variables, where the slow is basically going to be equal to head, and the fast is going to be equal to next dot next. Now our fast is gonna be like, while the fast is not none and the fast dot next is not none, we're gonna be saying that okay, the fast is going faster than the slower, which is means that faster, if a faster is gonna be equal to fast dot next, and the slow is going to be just equal to slow dot next. So we are actually traversing fast pointer twice, at twice the speed of the slow pointer. So once we have that, our fast hits the end of the linked list, that means the slow is going to be in the middle. We're going to say that the temp is going to be equal to slow dot next. So, and then we're going to be breaking down the two parts of the arrays. So for that, we can just say that the slow dot next is now equal to null or none. Yes. Okay, now we can actually create the root, which is going to be equal to new tree node, with the value of temp dot value. Okay, that's going to be the middle point. Now we're going to be calculating left, which is going to be calling the same function, sorted list to BST, and then we're going to be calling the head. Yes, so this is the first part, and the root dot right is going to be equal to self dot sorted list to BST, and that would be the attempt dot next, and then we're gonna be returning the root. Yep, and it passed all the test cases.